the visiting policies here? Are they, is anyone allowed to come in?
So we don't allow any visitors unless that patient is on comfort care, so end of life. And then we do allow a visitor family to come in and see them. Most of our patients do have cell phones, so they are able to connect with their family that way. If they do not have a cell phone, we do have phones in the room that we will assist them with. And then we also do have a phone down here and an iPad that we can use to FaceTime family as well.
So when someone is on end of life care, is that one visitor allowed at a time, or can a whole family go in?
No, we usually limit it to one or two.
And that family is also instructed to gear up like we would, and then we ask that they self-quarantine after that too.
So they put on the whole, like the face shield, the gown, the gloves?
Yep. If they don't have an N95, we'll give them one as well.
Have you ever had to call a patient's family or be with them as they passed and there was no family available to sit with a patient with COVID?
Yeah, I have not personally, but I've had it happen on my shift where we have not had any family that was here with the patient. So we had a chaplain sit in with that patient until that patient passed away, just so that they were not alone.
Yeah, those are hard situations. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but it does happen. And even last week had to encounter it, so we kind of work together as a team and allow that nurse to be in the room if family isn't able to be there.